For me, respect is accepting others as they are and taking responsibility for their actions.
For me, respect is to tolerate each other, tolerate the way we think, even though we might think differently, tolerate the way we act, again, although we might act differently. We tolerated each other more in our communities, in our school, in this country, it would definitely be better for all of us. Toleration for me is the key to respect.
To me, respect is treating each person how they deserve and not criticizing their abilities.
I show respect by including other people's ideas into important things.
Well, respect is essential for human interaction. If we don't respect the environment, if we don't respect each other, then it's all going to be a chaos. We're not going to be able to do what we want to do.
To me, respect is not making fun of others when you know you're going to make them feel bad.
Sometimes we disrespect the school property by writing on the desk or hitting the lockers.
Respect is important because it allows you to treat people how they're supposed to be.
No debemos menospreciar a los compañeros, no debemos reprocharles, no debemos abandonarlos o dejarlos solos en todo momento.
I show respect by saying hi to people in the morning.
I show respect by taking care of school property.
For me, respect is to be tolerant of other people's differences and accepting them for who they are.
Respect is important because it helps keep the positive.
We shouldn't name call or bully or laugh at each other in class.
We shouldn't make fun of each other, treat each other well, and don't talk about one behind your back.
I should respect by listening to my parents and not talking back.
To keep respect, we shouldn't bully others.
To respect is to treat others how you want to be treated.
I show respect by listening to my students and helping people out when they need it.
Sometimes we disrespect our classmates when we interrupt them when they're speaking.
To me, respect is when people aren't mean to others and they don't say bad things about each other.
In any test, we value self-respect and respect for our community.
We disrespect our classmates by laughing at their opinions.
Respect is when you treat each other and each other's property as you want yours to be treated.
I show respect by calling people by their names.
To show respect, we should not insult our classmates.
To keep respect, we should not judge others.
To be respect is important because it helps us all get along.
Respeto es la consideración que todo ser humano tiene de sus valores.
I show respect by following the class rules.
Respect is important because it brings equality amongst all.
Respect is important because it is at the core of all human relations. When we show respect to each other, we communicate better, we relate to each other in a positive manner, and most importantly, we acknowledge each other's worth.
El respeto es importante, ¿verdad? En nuestra vida y en nuestra familia, en el trabajo, es importante el respeto, porque sin el respeto no marcha bien nada.
Respect is important because it is the base for every generation and it leads society to progress.
We should respect to keep us harmony in school, to make people feel welcome when they come to school, and for them to feel that they are well treated and they feel happy where they are.
Sometimes we disrespect the environment by not fully traveling where it's supposed to.
Respect is to polite and say the word.
To keep respect, we should not be violent.
Sometimes we disrespect our clean ladies by leaving the bathrooms dirty and messy.
We shouldn't pass other people without at least saying hello, good morning. We should say thank you and please in the cafeteria and not scream and yell when we're trying to get something.
Respect is not saying bad words.
Respect is to allow others to play.
Respect is seeing yourself in other people, being able to reflect your actions upon them, as if you were doing those same actions to yourself.
Para mí, la mejor cualidad que puede tener un niño es respeto, porque demuestra educación y humildad.